Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Let's go. Okay. Birdo, wait. Kyle, Casino, Health, something, and others. She looks good in the orange card. Yoshi card. I don't know why. Just works. And hey, this time I don't gotta rush around for the sake of the stream. I am better off right now, so. Okay, that kinda wasn't a good idea, but it's fine. Oh, okay. I always gotta love the quick tickets when they are actually pretty all the time. Bro, you can't just do that. Man is cheating. Okay, well, it's all good. Boom. What we got? Oh, wait, no. She has Mushroom Cannon. I always wanted Nabbit. I always wanted Nabbit. I never got him. You know, I don't think it's a waste. I have plenty of rubies. They probably are not, probably aren't adding a new character, like, anytime soon. I don't know, guys. I want Abbott. I mean, he's in Mario Wonder and everything. He's being represented yet again. Like, Nabbit is the GOAT. I have no doubt that he'll be in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, too. Like, it's Nabbit. Why would I want not want him? You know what? I think this is a good idea. Good purchase, right? Although, I'm gonna just check this shop real quick. Oh, they got Roy. Yeah, I'm getting that, but I don't care. How particularly useful he is. I mean, he has Lucky 7. I like Lucky 7. Purchase well made and well invested, I'd say. Always wanted Nabbit, and here he is, right here. Oh, okay. That's about it. No use spending more. Okay, what we got next here? DK Summit. Ice World and Stick Through Obstacle. Oh, hey, it's Nabbit right there! Too bad he's not useful right now because I'm using Dr. Barrett! Actually, no. Secret ability to not get hit by any items. Good one. I'm using Chosen Choke right now. He's Nabbit, but better. Eh, sure. It's semi-useful. Okay. Buzz N64. You mean like Toy Story 2, the hit game on the N64 that I streamed once, except that was PlayStation 1 version? Yeah, that game. It didn't boost enough, guys. It didn't boost enough. Dang, bro, that was a good hit. Honestly, I thought that was Toad, judging by the head shape. Okay, you know what? I shouldn't have gotten cocky or overconfident and used the ramp. Like, I knew I was gonna get screwed over, but. Like, whatever, right? It's fine. Bro, it's not bright enough. Why isn't it bright enough? Okay. Yeah, everything's fine. It's just, the lighting varies sometimes. Okay, what we got next? Ouija. Dippy-dop. No, why would I use it on him? Yeah, use the plane. Heather, Neko, Trevorman, Holy Wing, okay. Bro, he looks so funny in that car. I don't know why. So I love how goofy the penguins can look. That's a nice, silly design, you know? I made a sacrifice there, but it ended up working out. Yeah. Okay. No, that lightning was so stupid. Let's go, Luigi. This one's actually kind of challenging. Like, the boulders almost cover the whole path. I don't know, guys. Okay, that one's kind of hard. Maybe not that hard, I kind of suck, but whatever. Distinct lack of points here, though. Even naturally grow in the snow, like, that doesn't seem like a good place for them. I thought I could dodge the other one from the side, but there wasn't enough room. Dang, I was right near the end too. Cool. Restart that, actually. I should have gotten those coins, it's just they didn't give me enough time to get them. They're like right there. And you know me, I like getting coins. I don't know. mentioning of them is so weird. Also, I heard Baby Peach's bubble item sound effect playing like several times over. She clearly recreated. You can't defeat me though, because I am a Fry Bowser and I'm pretty epic, okay? Usually this would be the part where I use freaking Ice Pro level 7. Actually, yeah, I should use him. Oh, what's this? I can finally max out the goat. The goat has been honored. I guess I want to keep it gender neutral here. And you can't just say that's a snowman. It could be a girl, okay? You don't know that. Thank you for the shortcut, I just forgot about it. King Boo. Kari Kari, Graminim, IK, and others. Okay. Think Boo. Show your stuff. It's been a while since you've been on the screen. I mean, you're not as frequently as now, I don't know, man. That's why I never tired you. I'm almost gonna start for the track right now because they keep trying to screw me over. So I'm restarting. I wanna get a better combo. I'm a perfectionist. I'm sorry. If they try to mess that perfectionism up for me, I'm gonna try it again. Combo, I knew I could do it! Let's go. That was nice. Okay. It froze. Hold up. Bro, it froze. Okay. I like that balloon. Time trial on another short course, so that's nice. Sounds like Kaz. Teacup, my teacup, and Aurora Cloud thing. That's what you're called, right? I don't know, it's not telling me. with this same track. It's a different version still. I'm gonna be hearing this song a lot during this tour. Damn it, that was the end of my combo, because I wasn't quick enough without taking it. I don't know, I just ended up hurting a bunch of people, so it's kind of funny. Okay, something fell, but it's fine. Next up, we're probably gonna run out of coins, aren't we? Oh, final. Got a lot of usage out of these more low-end mid cards from battle mode, at least. I'm basically guaranteed a free hit with this mushroom if I can reach my opponent with it. No, it didn't work. See, it's too hard. I don't know, guys. No coins, apparently. Sky High Sunday. I'm sad that Tanuki doesn't use that much. I mean, it's literally Tanuki Mario, like... So, Tanuki Mario is so iconic, like, why would they not use him? Also, those frozen helmets are just broken. I'm sorry. I would have just made it over here anyway. Crap, bloopers, that's the one that had the combo. Hold up. Holy crap. Okay, that was almost a non-stop combo, but like 112, that was good. Okay, hold up. Hold up 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Oh, well, looks like I was done anyway. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. I'm gonna be playing Pikmin 4, like, right after this. Just give me, like, a couple minutes. But anyway, bye!